but at least we finally found out how Grogu escaped Order 66. In a surprising turn of events, Jar Jar Binks was the key to all of this.
Come with me if you want to live.
Well, Darth Jar Jar was undercover as Jedi Master Kylo Ren back for a while now. You remember him, right? He's been pitting younglings against one another to prune the weaklings, and only the last person standing gets to be
Jedi Knights!
Or are they?
Always two there are. No more, no less.
Coincidence? I think not!